Alright. Here we go. Nice rainy day. We are on the hunt for some gray third row seats for the Tahoe I just bought. The Tahoe I just bought did not have the third row seat in it. So I did do my research last night, pulled up the Junkyard website. They had quite a few Tahoes and Yukons. So I'm hoping that nobody's picked through them all and we can find what we need. So the first one, she says right up front. So she said right up front. So this is black. This is black Tahoe here. So the seat in it. No third row. No third row. Okay. That's too new. That's not going to work. Got another one right here. No third row and wrong color. We need gray. That's tan. Somebody's already got a seat out. Let's see, Yukon XL, that's not gonna work. Another XL, Suburban or Yukon, that's not gonna work either. But it does have the seat. That's not gonna work for what we need. I got a few OPS trucks in here. I'm gonna need to come back and put down some of the parts. Yukon, okay, let's see the scale. Somebody's definitely beat us to the punch on this. Everything is gone. All right. Let's see what we got here. Tahoe, 2003 Tahoe. Third row is there, but it's the wrong color. Let's see. I'm gonna put that on the maybe. Have to come back. I hate for the seats to mismatch, but they are here. So push come to shove, I might need to make it work. You can always use some vinyl dye or something to paint. Wrong color. I'm just curious to see if the third row's still there. Just curious. Yeah, third row's still there, but that looks pretty bad. Speakers in it, but wrong color. So I think I see them this way. gonna work.
It's got the third row. It's cloth. We need leather.
It's a red one in here. That might work. Might work. This looks like it might be the right color. Might be able to come back and use this one. So we'll put this one on the maybe. Excel, not gonna work.
Cloth. It does have the third row though, but it's cloth.
Tail lights look pretty nice on this one, but somebody already got the one side.
Damn. Cloth.
All right, let me go up front to the one that I thought I saw. Maybe that might work. Let me double check something. There we go. Dang. Got 10. That one's already out for me, but it's 10. Back up. Let's see. Suburban. It's not going to work, but it is the right color. We got another Suburban. One color. I want to say out the corner of my eye, I caught a Tahoe. There is a Tahoe, but it's not put on the yard yet. So. Probably within the next few days. There's a black Tahoe right here. And another black Tahoe, so let's see what we got. Both these was at Copart. 10, not gonna work. And let's see what we got on this guy here. Oh, Suburban, not gonna work. Another Yukon XL gonna be put on the yard. Another Suburban of Yukon gonna be put on the yard. So if I buy a Suburban between now and then, I know where I can get some more Suburban parts. Oh man. Uh-oh, looks like seat up the corner of my eye. It's a Tahoe, and boom, this is what we need, all the seats back there. So there's one, where's that one at? Where's that other seat at? Oh man, somebody left the seat outside, are you serious? Dang, man. Oh, maybe it's not soaked. Sorry. I think we got what we need. I'm gonna find something to prop this door up so I can get that seat out. Nice, easy, quick trip. Got what we needed. Gonna go ahead. I might do a little bit more looking around since I'm out here. Gonna check out, get the seats dry, put them in. It's a done deal.